The eruption of Mount Tambora in 1815 was one of the largest volcanic eruptions in recorded history. The eruption occurred on the island of Sumbawa in Indonesia and had far-reaching effects on the global climate, leading to a year without a summer in much of the Northern Hemisphere. The eruption also had significant social, economic, and environmental impacts on the region, including a devastating famine and disease outbreak. Mount Tambora is an active volcano located on the island of Sumbawa in the Indonesian archipelago. Prior to the eruption of 1815, the volcano had been dormant for several centuries. However, in the spring of that year, a series of small earthquakes and rumblings were reported near the volcano, indicating that it was becoming increasingly active. On April 5, 1815, Mount Tambora erupted with a force estimated to be 4 times greater than the eruption of Krakatoa in 1883. The eruption was so powerful that it was heard more than 1,000 miles away, and ash and volcanic debris were ejected into the atmosphere, reaching heights of up to 25 miles. The eruption also caused a massive pyroclastic flow, which destroyed everything in its path and caused a tsunami that devastated coastal areas. The effects of the eruption were felt around the world. In the immediate aftermath of the eruption, an estimated 10,000 people were killed, mostly due to the pyroclastic flow and resulting tsunami. The volcanic ash and debris that were ejected into the atmosphere had far-reaching effects on the global climate, causing a significant decrease in temperatures and leading to a year without a summer in much of the Northern Hemisphere. The effects of the eruption were particularly severe in Europe and North America, where the summer of 1816 was notably cold and wet. Crops failed, and famine and disease outbreaks were reported throughout the affected regions. The economic impacts of the eruption were also significant, with agricultural production and trade severely disrupted. In the region around Mount Tambora, the eruption had significant social and environmental impacts. The pyroclastic flow and resulting tsunami destroyed entire villages and caused widespread devastation. The eruption also caused a massive amount of ash and debris to be deposited on the surrounding landscape, altering the local ecosystem and causing widespread deforestation and soil erosion. The eruption of Mount Tambora in 1815 was one of the largest volcanic eruptions in recorded history and had far-reaching effects on the global climate and the regions surrounding the volcano. The eruption caused a year without a summer in much of the Northern Hemisphere, leading to significant social, economic, and environmental impacts. While the region around Mount Tambora has recovered since the eruption, the effects of the eruption continue to be felt around the world and serve as a reminder of the power and unpredictability of nature.